So the last piece of our portfolio, specific solutions to enable digital transformation in specific industries. One of our important assets at Google is Geo. And to show you how companies and enterprises are using Geo to transform their business, please welcome Jen Fitzpatrick, Senior Vice President Geo at Google.
Good morning, everybody. I'm happy to be here to share with you today what we've been up to in our Geo work at Google. For more than a decade now, we've been mapping the world and translating that knowledge and understanding into meaningful experiences for our users. We started many years ago by mapping roads so we could help people reliably get from point A to point B. But over time, what we've seen is our users showing an appetite for more and more types of knowledge and understanding about the real world. They asked us more and more complex questions, and they fully expected maps to be able to provide helpful answers or experiences in new types of contexts. So we set off to deepen our understanding of the world, to bring new types of knowledge and understanding to the map, as well as more dynamic and real-time content. The real world changes fast, and keeping up with the pace of that change can be a challenge. But in recent years, advances in technology have helped us get smarter about the way that we build maps. Using the power of machine learning and what we know about the world through things like imagery and user-contributed content, we're able to keep Google Maps fresh, accurate, and real-time for more than 1 billion users all around the world. Let's take a quick look at how we do that. We use machine learning algorithms to look for changes in satellite imagery, which allows us to automatically detect new roads. Based on this approach, over the last 9 months, we've added 500,000 kilometers of new roads in more than 20 countries. With a similar technique, we can automatically detect and draw building outlines, which has allowed us to more than double the total number of buildings on the map around the world in less than a year. We continue to push the bounds of what it means to map the world and to have an incredibly rich and up-to-date data model. Now, what does this have to do with all of you? Google Maps platform is the means by which we give our enterprise customers access to the same rich and complex real-world information that we use to power our consumer products. This has long been an area of focus for us. In fact, our original Maps APIs are well over 10 years old. But what we see happening today is a real acceleration in businesses finding new ways to use location and real-world insights to transform their customer experiences as well as how they operate. Let me share a few examples. Transportation has always been an obvious area of focus for us, given our core emphasis on helping people navigate the world. And as the transportation industry continues to transform, we're partnering with many different players, from automakers to ride sharing to public transit. In the automotive space, we've partnered with automakers for years to bring information from Google Maps into cars. But in recent years, we've begun going deeper, partnering with auto companies like Volvo and Renault Nissan Mitsubishi to bring a fully embedded, voice-driven, auto-tailored version of Google Maps and the Google Assistant to the car. And we're really excited to see the first cars with this new experience hit the streets next year. But really, this is just the start. Cars are quickly becoming more connected and are gathering larger and larger volumes of sensor data. So whether it's making sense of telemetry data from cars, or spotting part performance trends, or helping manage in-car machine learning and compute, we see many ways that we can partner together. Ride-sharing is another industry that we partner closely with. Today, we power more than 800 million routes each day for customers like Ola, Didi, Gojek, Lyft, MyTaxi, and more. Beyond just navigation, though, we're helping to provide insights that can drive real-time decisions and optimizations for their vehicle fleets, so operations get more efficient, and riders and drivers can have a great experience. We're excited to keep innovating with our partners to unlock even more benefits of the transportation industry, as well as for cities and public transit agencies all around the world. The information that we know about places, businesses on the map, and points of interest all around the world also have been great opportunity for enterprises of many types. Let me share a few more examples. Last year, we introduced a tailored solution for the gaming industry, letting game studios use the power of Google Maps to build real-world games, creating virtual game worlds based on real-life locations, or creating gameplay in the real world based on Maps' knowledge of where the best spots to play are. The game studio Mixi was an early customer and partner for us here. And when they added a real-world experience to their already successful game Monster Strike, they saw a 30% increase in daily sessions per user. And this experience isn't unique to gaming. As the world has gone mobile, location-based capabilities are repeatedly transforming customer experiences across a wide range of industries. The travel industry is another area where knowledge of real-world places is absolutely critical to success. And so we're working with travel booking sites to add our deep understanding of places directly into their customer experiences. Surfacing the right information about what places are nearby when someone's trying to make a decision can help drive conversions and turn casual explorers into real customers. These are just a few of the many innovative ways we see our customers taking advantage of Google Maps platform. Now, many of my examples today have been about enterprises using Google Maps platform to provide better experiences for their customers. But we're also working with companies around the globe to provide real-world insights that help drive operational efficiency. From retail, to insurance, to finance, and more, we're helping with things like where to best target your promotional spend, where to best locate your next storefront, and many, many more things beyond. So no matter what industry you're in, location-based data and insights can have a powerful impact on your business, and today more so than ever. We encourage you to think about how you can use the power of location to transform your business. And with that, I'll turn it back to Thomas.